In this example problem, we calculate the boiling point of a non-electrolyte solution. Our problem reads, what is the boiling point in degrees Celsius of a solution made by dissolving 118 grams of pentane in 542 grams of carbon tetrachloride? The normal boiling point of carbon tetrachloride is 76.7 degrees Celsius, and its boiling point elevation constant is 5.03 degrees Celsius per molal. We can start with our equation for the change in boiling point, which equals the event Hof factor times the molality times the boiling point elevation constant. To calculate molality, we need the moles of pentane, which is the solute, and the kilograms of carbon tetrachloride, which is the solvent. To find moles of pentane, we use dimensional analysis to convert 118 grams pentane into moles of pentane. We should get 1.636 moles pentane. Then we can convert 542 grams carbon tetrachloride into kilograms, which is 0.542 kilograms, and plug these into the molality equation. Completing this calculation, we should get 3.018 molal. Since pentane is a non-electrolyte, the Van't Hoff factor is 1, so it doesn't affect the equation. We've just calculated the molality, and the boiling point elevation constant for carbon tetrachloride is given in the problem. We should get an elevation in boiling point of 15.2 degrees Celsius. To calculate the boiling point of the solution, we add the boiling point elevation to the boiling point of the pure solvent. Completing the calculation, we should get 91.9 degrees Celsius for the boiling point of the solution.